Okay, this is a raid on Tunbridge Monastery. It's just right here. In the northern part of the southern half of Kent. Right on the waterline. There are four raw materials here. Chests here.
Monk huts there.
Let's go, Viking!
Oh my god.
Give up, you shit!
Okay, first loot chest is here. There are adrenaline mushrooms here, here, and here at the very least. And then this door is barred.
Must be blocked from the other side.
But you can actually force open this other side.
Give me a hand over here.
Some good paintings here.
Okay, I'm going to go over here. Guy will annoy you if you don't get him. Okay, we're gonna go up here. Loot chest is right here. Snacks if you need them. Arrows. Okay, we're gonna go across the way. Here.
Raven bait.
I just have 2 seconds to loot you, please. Alright, I don't even know what the hell that was. Alright, let's try again.
Come, help me with this!
Alright. Someone apparently needs to die before I can get in. Okay, now maybe I can get the door open. There is both raw materials and a loot chest in here. Bit of stuff here.
Okay,
Hey, come here.
Apparently all of my friends are busy. Alright, hang on.
Oh. Remember Bracky's got the throat?
You can either climb up the scaffolding and knock out one of the windows and climb in. Or you can get up this way. Final raw materials is in here.
Help me out here. Oh, thank you.
There are a few people in here. Collected. Okay. Raid complete. And that is everything in the Tunbridge Monastery area.